episode, I will show how I made this quilling artwork using Crimper. So in this part, I use Crimper, and this is Swirl, and in this part is Ship Marquis. So without further ado, let's get started.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching and see you in my next quilling project. Bye!